appropriately. So that will be the main section of the talk today. So what we will do, perhaps I'll talk for about 45 minutes or so, and then the last 15 minutes we can discuss, and it can be quite interactive. You can ask me what, what common practical problems you have, common questions you have, and we can discuss that further. So if you look at the prevalence of thyroid problems, there are two main thyroid problems that we see quite often these days. The common one is a hypothyroid, so where it is underactive thyroid. Okay, so if